I'll be there for you when you need me, but Kayla's gonna be the new crew boss.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thanks.
Everybody good?
Good.
She's gonna be running the show. I am going to back her up. Everybody needs to know that, right? All right, guys.
Bye.
Work it out.
We got it.
The obvious choice to me is Kayla. She's done this longer than them. She's level-headed. There's one or two guys that I'm not sure will follow, but this is my decision, and they can either take it or leave it.
All right, what are we doing?
Stamper's gonna be diving today.
I'm in.
I have one question for you. Have you ever led anybody in a life and death situation?
Oh boy.
I have not led anybody in a life or death situation, but I have been a manager in a couple of jobs. Okay. So I do have leading experience.
Different. Just be careful.
I'm happy that Kayla got appointed team leader. She's a really good dredger, but I don't feel that a couple of the guys really want to listen to her.
Dustin's decision divides the crew. Kayla must quickly earn their trust.
I have a lot more weight to carry now than the rest of the team, mainly because if something goes wrong, everyone's going to be looking at me.
I'd kind of been thinking this whole year that Dustin was going to pick me to be the crew leader. I've led men in the Marine Corps. She's never led anybody in a life and death situation. We'll see how she does.
On Kayla's crew.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Stamper prepares to enter McKinley Creek for the first time.
I'm really glad to get in the water. I've dove in a Bering Sea. It's considered one of the most deadliest places around. I'm gonna be fine. Bering Sea was a training course for this.
This will also be Kayla's first chance to prove herself as leader.
You want it tighter? You want it pretty tight, because that water's gonna want to lift it.
You good?
Good.
Let's do this. Let's go get some money.
Previously, the new crew only reached a depth of 2 feet. Stamper's task this time is to match Carlos's dive depth by dredging down 2 feet more.
Hang on, Mark, I'm coming.
Tripped over the hose. All right,
take your time, no rush.
God damn. This is so disorienting. I am not used to this. I'm struggling here.
What's going on, Mark? What's the issue?
I can't get nothing done.
What's going on?
I can't do it. It's beating me. I'm failing at this.
This is the most dangerous I've ever done. I'm disappointed. I felt left alone by myself with no comm, no communication.
Oh, I'm sorry.
New to whitewater diving, Stamper needs more support from his crew boss, Kayla.
This is getting ridiculous, and it worries me a lot.
Who diving today?
Hey, Stamper, you want to give it another go? The best thing to do when you have a day like that is just jump right back in.
I agree.
Sure, I'll go back in.
So disorienting. I'm failing at this.
Stamper's first whitewater dive ended in disaster.
I felt left alone, no communication.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And Kayla struggled to work as an effective crew leader.
And we just need to get used to talking to each other a little bit more.
I agree.
100% with that.
Ride that horse a second time. It kicks your ass. Hey, kick it back.
With only one successful day under her belt, Kayla wants to prove to Dustin that wasn't a fluke.
If you need anything, you know, I'll be right there next to you.
Am I intimidated? Yeah, I'm intimidated. Am I going to succeed? I don't know.
You ready for today?
How you doing there, Mark?
Yeah, I got a copy. Oh man, I thought I was gonna pass out.
You're good, take your time. Awesome.
Yeah, I feel a lot better. Ah,
hey. Stamper has arrived.
Stamper's in there. He's actually doing really well. I'm just happy to see him in a little bit better mood today.
Mark has just joined the elite of diving in a treacherous, nasty creek.
Across the creek.
Dustin just got out of the water. He dove longer than he did.
Got some bragging rights.
Stamper has conquered his fear and is 3 hours into his dive.
He's determined to redeem himself, so I'm glad things are going a lot smoother today.
Hey, Stamper.
Yeah.
What kind of depth you got going over there?
I'm pretty damn deep. It's about 6 foot.
You're a rock star, bro.
6 feet down, Stamper reaches Dustin's dive depth.
A couple of days ago, I was out here for my first time, and I looked at this situation out here, and yeah, I was shaking my head. Now they've seen how to do it, how to be successful in diving.
We're ironing out those wrinkles. It's all there is to it.
Starting to come together a little bit.
Mark, you about ready to come out of there?
Yeah, I'm coming out.
Stamper stays down for over 4 hours, the longest dive of the season so far.
Yes, yeah, Stamper!
Woo! Good job, man!
Good job today. You did awesome.
The new crew match the veteran crew's progress for the week.
Today, I kind of redeemed myself. Kayla, she didn't let up. She did exactly what she does. Great day.
Yeah, it was good.
Congratulations.
Yeah, that was our first day without, like, major problems. I think we finally got most of the issues worked out.
Well, good. Do it again tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I appreciate your help today. Thank you.
Congratulations.
We're making do. It's working out.
That's cool. Awesome. I'm glad for y'all. Good job today.
Thank you.
At the start of the week, Dustin promoted Kayla. Despite early setbacks, she has stepped up and fully earned the title of crew boss.
Today's the first day we've actually been making really good progress. Finally. This has been a rough start. We've had a lot of issues, so today is definitely a relief.
Start off, when Kayla got here, I had a couple reservations. I suck at it, what can I say? But today, it was a good day. It was the day that we needed.
Kayla's a great addition to the team. I can see it already. She's fearless, she's motivated, getting along with the guys. This is gonna work out really well. Kayla's killing it.